buddy.
Attention, before we leave, in your hands, some of you have victim of police violence. Before we leave the Woonsocket Police Department, we are holding an 8-minute and 46-second moment of silence. That is how long George Floyd laid on that ground last week.
have a knee in your neck, digging your face into the ground, struggling to plead out and cry out for help, while an officer is kneeling on you and three other officers are dangling across your body and strolling around. For 8 minutes and 46 seconds, we were telling him that his life does not matter. And again, we're not going to wait for someone to be murdered here in Woonsocket for us to demand some structural changes. We will be following up with you, and we thank you for making that commitment tonight in front of everyone to make sure that we are in communication and that we're working towards those demands.